This is a video to help you learn the force theme by ear. Just a couple of things before we get into the actual music. It starts on concert G, which is, for concert pitch instruments, a G. For B-flat instruments, an A. And for E-flat instruments, an E. That will be also the lowest note in the example. The key signature, if you are a concert instrument, will be three flats, and the rest will be naturals. So those three flats are E-flat, B-flat, and A-flat, although, spoiler alert, we will not actually use A's. For B-flat instruments, the key signature will have one flat, and that flat is B-flat. However, we will not actually use that note at all. So, all naturals for you. For E-flat instruments, the key signature has no flats and no sharps, and one of those notes we will not actually use. It's an F. Spoilers. Okay, enough of that. Going forward, the screen will go black, and I will play the sound of the flute playing the force theme, starting on the note that I have already mentioned. And the goal is to learn the whole thing by ear. You can listen to one little bit at a time and rewind and go back and try and figure it out as you will. And if you're not quite sure how to do that, here in the card section, wherever side that's supposed to be on, I will have a link of me doing this process and sort of narrating it as best I can while also just doing it. After I play through this flute example once, I will then have each phrase go by itself with some space in between for you to figure it out. This is a pretty common format for these kinds of videos, or so I have seen. So, in that case, enjoy learning this very well-known and recognizable melody by ear, all by yourself. I hope you got something out of this. If you enjoyed it and you want more videos like this, please give me suggestions in the comments as to what melodies you would like to learn by ear. Otherwise, go find recordings of songs that you like and go learn them by ear using this process that you did for this video. Later.